guys. There we go. Right, welcome back. We're going to be doing our favorite Grineer slaughter mission, which is Apollodorus. I am going to be running today with... I'm going to be running with Inaros, with a Tipedo, which is what I'm trying to level at the minute, my Tipedo. I've got Ak Magnus, and I'm also trying to level my Opticore. But let's be honest, I'm not going to be using it on this level. In fact, I think I might change this for a level slightly more useful weapon. Let's go with the Gorgon. Just make sure the Gorgon's not been outdated. Yes. No, it hasn't. That's good. It's a bit of a shame, but I probably need to update the fitting on that.
Hello again, guys. I'm going to join Tom this time. And we're going to wreck some green ears.
We got Martin. Let's just update the color scheme of this gun. There we go. That's better. Guns look good. Tipedo looks good.
Oh.
All right, I'm ready.
Just a sec. I have a new gun, and I have to sell my old gun.
No worries.
And it's called the Dera.
Oh.
I think I'm gonna go Hellfire on it first.
Oh yeah, and we could have a game of that freaking Lunaro after we do this. Well, if we've got
sure.
time.
Sure. Yeah,
if we have time. If we have time. So I know that you've only got an hour.
No, I can be after it. I just have to be on Push to Talk.
Got it. All right.
Oh, new gun experience, which you can build at the Tunnel Labs from the Corpus Lab, interestingly.
There's a what?
You know, the Corpus Labs gun.
What about him?
One that looks like a rail gun, that's what I'm gonna level now.
Oh, okay.
It looks almost like a mass relay from Mass Effect.
A lone Tau operative is raiding
right?
his ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
Ooh, nice sound effects as well.
The Grineer used to be builders, but now all they make is war.
That's the really... That was a really... Sort of... I don't know... The Grineers used to be builders, but now all they make is war. That's such a lame soundbite. Fair play. Normally they're better than that. I don't know what that was about. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Nothing. Nothing.
I thought you were gonna. I thought you were.
It's not that frame.
Hey?
I can give you this one if you want. Done in a circle.
We're just gonna shut the air. Yeah, there's
They've
no.
Turned
yeah.
off critical life support systems.
I can't hear you. Bro.
I turned
I
off the critical support, whatever the crap.
Stand by
you
for support.
What?
You what, mate?
I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Look for personal life support modules.
Ooh, it's too short for
enemies.
One Grineer. Quite weak
hey,
at level zero.
Hey, hang on a minute.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Oh no, you can't actually go up there. Well, looks like they found us.
Sort of. I got my laser gun. I got my laser.
Life support on the way.
So if I was to say these guys are weak. I'm not sure if that covers it.
Oh, right. No, they're puny.
They're made of paper.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Or maybe cotton? I don't know, because that has a certain consistency to it.
They're meat bags. Lightly armored meat bags.
Yeah. Ants to an elephant. Yay, big room. Wow. I found a safe spot.
Yeah, where?
It's on the base of the cannon. Look at me. Come to the edge in the middle.
Oh, hang on.
It's so funny.
Oh, there you are!
Yeah, and it doesn't drop me out.
Hang on.
It's so funny.
Whoa!
Additional life support has arrived.
Here.
Oh, crap!
It's just funny. Let's explore then. Look, they're level 2. Just like my weapon.
Level the Tipedo. I don't know, I'm thinking this is probably one of the best choke points we have right now.
Yeah, it looks like it. And I'm gonna explore the other end of the map.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Okay.
Okay, we have the big navigation room again. Oh wait, I have been here before? No, I haven't.
I probably have.
The raid is off to a successful right. Start. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Wait, we have two of these rooms?
Yeah, we have two navigation rooms, it looks like.
And this isn't a doorway at all, it's a dead end.
What? I see the left side. Okay, we have this kind of room.
Lol.
Life support incoming.
Okay, only one end's given me loot. Oh. What's behind door number 3? At that end.
Additional life support has arrived.
Where'd all the enemies go?
I think they're hauling up on me. Yeah, I cleared the corridor.
Ah, this is where you are. What's that? Is there a Cimmeris guy here?
Negative.
Oh, there was a funny icon on the screen. Oh well.
Sure. I don't know how. Let's see what's behind door number one, the loot room. Oh, shotgun has appeared.
Nice!
So, over here. I mean, they are level 3 now, you know. So, this end of the map is explored. I think we got all the map.
Makes sense.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Lotus keeps dropping us life support, but we never use it.
Yeah, we don't need no life support.
Hey!
For now.
I'd just rather choke alone. Lol. You're dead.
Caught in the crossfire.
Oh, I missed him.
Oh, work on. Oh no! There's more points to the map.
Whoa!
Yeah?
Yeah, this is the end of the map. Don't go in there.
Okay, I know. I'm watching from the other end.
Dead end.
Loot room.
Lol.
So what's behind this door? A dead end again. So yeah, we got that.
Oh yeah, where do you get the argon crystals? I've forgotten.
The argon crystals, I presume they are in Orokin.
Yeah. I was just wondering which ones though, because I can't remember. I know they're easy to get, I just... I need two of them to build my new drone.
Yeah, I need a lot of them to build my segments.
Look what our Tipedo operative just found. They cannot do this without you.
Hey! Ah, found the stairs. You know the ramps?
Yep. Come on.
Found the ramps here.
Oh, gotcha.
And we have a dead end.
Again? Oh, come on, this is a small map.
And another dead end.
Is it at least loot worthy?
There is some loot up here, yeah. energy credits, you know.
Yay.
Right, they finally got
affinities and stuff. Okay, then that's the whole map, I guess.
Yeah, I think so. That's alright, we managed to kill 10 minutes just exploring. Oh my god, hello Grineers!
Oh, they came in line, right?
Yeah, they come in a line!
Humble line is the name of the game, and if you're not a Grineer, then you're out. Oh, shield bearers, man.
User joined your channel. Dom, he's back!
Hi!
Hi, mate!
Welcome to the stream!
What are you wabbling, bro?
Yeah, mate.
We're just streaming Warframe. It's just that endless survival one that we always do.
Don't sound very enthused about it.
Well, I... Yeah.
Not yet.
Not yet. We're only 11 minutes in. That's why. It's just... See, it'd be nice if there was a version of this where they started at a higher level.
Yeah, it's called Uranus, there is. Mate.
Hey?
It's called Uranus.
Yeah, but they Uranus. took my anus away from me.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Although there are other survivors.
Yeah, there are, but they're just not as good as this one. Because you get a lot of credits for this one, because you always stay in it for a long time. So you get the rotation. So it always drops a lot of credits. You always get a lot of materials. And also, I'm just ranking up a new melee weapon, so...
Definitely, I'm ranking up my new gun, so...
If you could get this sort of level starting at about 15 minutes.
That's level 15 for them, I think.
Maybe 20 minutes then. Because if
yeah,
I went
but then
to
your new gun can't handle that.
Yeah, exactly. See, if I went to a level 20, then there'd be different enemies as well. Like, the mix of enemies in this is fun.
Yeah. Because, like, now I have 4 levels already in 15 minutes. And I wouldn't have in higher levels, because I couldn't kill as many.
Yeah, to be fair, I think I'm just going to go backwards and forwards here.
Okay. Then I'm just going to stand up here, be a proud guy and shoot them.
Got him!
Hey, where'd y'all go? We wanna party!
Yeah! All the Grineers were invited, mate!
There you are!
The longer you fight, the more successful...
Actually, where are they? Oh, whoa, there we are!
Oh, grenadiers. Okay. I'm coming to you.
Yay. Oh, hello.
He got frozen.
How dare you? Oh, I do enjoy the one-shot holes.
And she comes.
One punch!
One dream! One turn!
One life! Oh no, six
lives! One tongue! What?
I said one Tom, not one
Tom. Oh, one Tom! I was like, one... Oh my god, I've got a superpower, what is it? I've got one tongue.
Just like every other
Just
human
like
being.
Everyone else! Makes me superhuman wobble.
Ow, boop, boop.
I'm gonna strike the herd.
I'm making an android, by the way, in Blender.
You're making an android?
Well, a humanoid robot, anyway.
Is his name Data?
It's Tata.
Is it Data? Is his name? Is his name Darta? Oh my god! There's not enough room for all this Darta.
That's his cousin.
Oh, you might have met my cousin Data. Well, I'm his less famous cousin Darta.
And I'm his even less famous cousin Tata.
Tata. Wait, don't you say it like that. He gets offended. It's Tayerta. Dear, dear. Hey, look, it's the end of the level. We won't be going here for a while.
Yeah, no.
Yes, hack him up. Hack him up. Surprised there's no dogs and like flamethrower women.
Not yet.
Give it time. Yep.
There goes the ice creams.
Ah, here they are.
Here they were.
Leave my mate Clem out of this. How dare you get Clem? Right. I'm gonna have to sort them out. Ooh, secrets. Hey, Martin. You missed secrets.
Hold on, I have to. I'm a bit down.
Oh, are you? I'm so far away from you, bud.
Yeah, but my ability is still on, so they keep on dying on the stair.
Oh, lol. Wow, you were really far away. Do you know, I wish I got attacked by one of those factions that doesn't like me right now.
Hey? If
I was with you, you would.
Yeah, right?
What's that? You need loot from something? Yeah, mate.
Loot magnet.
Definitely.
Right then, conga line of grenades! D-I-D! Oh. How dare you?
Firebrand. Come at me, grenade.
Yay! Whoa, 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 whoa!
You know what was funny? That I came back to life, they started shooting me. They started shooting my health, and my energy went right up.
Too full. Oh, right. It's...
not allowed?
Yeah, it's not allowed!
You have to ban Martin now.
Yeah, stop hacking. Oh no, he can't be hacking.
You won't find any of them near me.
Yeah, I found three.
I find your lack of grapple disturbing.
Here are the girls.
What's that? They got knocked out. Oh.
Yeah, that's you a shoot shame. Them with blast attack. Basically almost invincible. But I'm gonna stop it for your benefit.
Where are they?
They're waffling!
Stick to the walls!
Renew, stick to the levels!
Hey, what?
Oh, stick to the
wabbles. Oh. Got him.
Into the Tom.
Line up for me, Grenadiers. Coming from this way. So it's annoying, so you end up getting to where they spawn and then there's no more and you're like, ah.
But hey, here we come.
Yes! Alright, what the hell's going on here? How dare you? I'll snap your neck. Right. Yay, they're blind. Yay, stealth kill time. Guess what, mate? Snapping your necks up.
Oh no.
He's sucking all your blood. I want to suck your blood.
I want to suck your blood.
Oh. Two dead grenadiers. Three dead grenadiers. Right.
Whoa,
look
boy.
At that guy! He can't even fall over. I cut him in half. Oi! Leave Martin alone! I am your opponent!
Are you not entertained? Ow!
Oh. Oh, look! I'm gonna eat you, mate. Eaten. Eaten. Oh, I didn't eat him. Eat him too. Ho ho!
Oh, you're eating.
I am eating them all.
Just found.
He's wabbling them.
I will eat them with my wabble powers. You know, a lot of people ask me why I like Inaros, and I'm gonna show you. Yeah, they do.
No, you don't.
Oh, you don't. No, like I him. Don't like him. Well, I'll show you something. Here we go. Ready? Okay. You can have it too. On then. So they're all giving me health now. And as you can see,
I'm gonna come to you now.
I'm just letting them feast. Give me help. Right now, are you gonna let him? Should I let him kill
come
me?
In your back.
I'll let him kill me. Kill me, peasants. Go on, you can do better than that. I'm just gonna let him kill me. It's gonna take a while.
Stop showing
up
and wabble.
Oh yeah, wabble. So anyway, I'll let him kill me, yeah? Come on. I will choose you as my... You will be tribute. Yes. Sand clone. Defend me. Ah, my sand clone wins.
Volunteers tribute.
Right, here we go. I can kill myself now. And now I'm dead. Right. So I'm dead. And now I'm alive again. Full health. Lol.
Come, please. Aid my suffering.
Where are you?
Down here.
Oh no, Martin.
Wabbles too much.
Never mind, I have three more.
What? Why? You had 22 seconds, mate. And I was right on top of you. Right, for that, I'm dying. I'm just gonna die again. How's the timer doing?
27 minutes.
That's alright. Come on, kill me!
They don't wanna. Leave them alone. They've got feelings too, you know.
We're gonna stand somewhere light so you can actually see what's happening.
Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option.
Am I dead yet? I'm still not dead. Right, come on, you. They can't even kill me. I have to kill myself. Hit one of the life support things, bro. So I'm dead.
Life support activated.
And I'm alive.
You live, you die.
I live you again. Live. Wow. Right, let's do something about that timer, shall we? Where are they? So yeah, this character's a complete vampire.
What do we?
Careful not to get this.
Might catch some blood disease.
Yeah, mate.
You are running out of time. Consider extraction. That should keep you going for a while.
That's why vampires can't exist in real life.
Because they'd all have leukemia or AIDS.
And him, yeah.
Or something else worse.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Yeah.
I want to suck your blood.
Oh, wow, no! I sucked your blood and now I am dying. Oh, the humanity. I mean, the inhumanity.
Life support has been replenished.
Martin, no! Wabbles, he died! Come on, run faster, damn it! Hi.
Thanks, I'm protecting you.
Are you? Oh, goody.
Can you see?
Take him down!
He's giving explosive damage to them.
Oh, right.
For life support.
Yeah.
Although it doesn't do full damage, you know.
The longer you fight,
fight with me, and I will bring you to the gates.
30 minutes past.
Perfect. Yes.
You wanna leave?
No.
Okay.
For you.
Not yet. Just getting a bit closer to the exit.
I haven't really been using abilities or anything. These guys are like total weak sauce. They're still dying with one hit. And this is only a level 20 weapon. Well, actually, no. Some of them are taking a few.
I'm playing Ring Around the Rosie with a butcher. So funny. Now they're two.
Take him down! Oh my god.
Ring around the rosy. You can't catch me.
Oh,
one of them turned back. Damn it, the girl rose upon me.
I got him.
I know.
A few of these eggs don't like popping, but they do pop. Need to squeeze them harder.
Incoming.
very top of
the stronger, harder.
Life support activated.
Lol, he thought he could beat me with his little shield thing. Get wrecked. I'm just gonna keep this combo going. Whoa! I'm coming, Martin. Oh no.
I'm okay.
I'll never get through there now. There we go.
Nobody's there.
What? Why would you do that?
I blasted them all.
Oh damn, I broke the combo. Oh well.
Oh really?
That was like the most, that was the stupidest combo. We were just whipping around the whole level in this. Die, Eximus!
Wipey! And together we shall wibble wobble!
Yes, we can wibble the wobbles! As wobble and wib! Yes! Oh my god! Okay, so there's I like it. I like it a lot.
Okay, I'm at the end of my powers.
Where are you?
Towards the end.
Is she not dead yet? Die! Die! Okay, yeah, my weapons are starting
to... I got two revives.
Yeah, I know. And you said how many have you got left? Two?
Two left with this one as well.
Alright, well, let's head for the exit.
It's been hacking the game since day one.
It's alright, we'll head for the exit. I mean, we're both leveling our weapons. We didn't expect to be here for a long time.
Do you want to hold on for 35? It's only one more minute.
Okay, here goes. Combo breaker! Level up! Whoa, why did I fall over?
Good question. Wow, I can cast and shoot at the same time.
Can you?
Yeah! It looks so funny.
That's a new one. Oh, I forgot to mention, if I do this, I get full health. That's all I have to do. One, and then E.
Okay,
go.
That's my last thing.
Yeah, I think it's time to leave. So it's a bit unfair, like... A full team of Inaroses would be pretty overpowered.
Hold out as long as you can.
Hi!
Well, you could just
Thanks,
have
mate.
Trinity with you.
Hey?
Well, you just have Trinity with you.
Oh, yeah, Trinity actually makes it better. It's more balanced that way.
Additional life support has arrived.
And we're out of there!
And we made it for 35.
There is no real escape, just still in the hologram.
That was three levels for my whole frame.
That was alright.
Yeah, nice.
I got some good leveling out of that for the old Tipedo.
Through my teaching, you should be able to extract a blueprint.
Still working on that android.
Nice. Yes. I can't wait to see it.
Yes, I see now.
I'm gonna scrap it now. Nah.
Hey, what, are you deleting it?
God, he wants to actually see it.
Nah, not allowed to see it. Oh my god! Okay, so, I've got 17 points now to put onto that weapon. That's ridiculous.
Nice. Use the path to
the singularity. You! What, me? I have
more of it. Right? So I'm gonna put...
Do you have Nether?
Molten Impact. Of another machine. Then we've got... It's Blast.
Dom, do you have Nether?
No, I don't. Dom's got Dom has Nether.
My motives are there's a blueprint, a helmet you. One for it.
I will direct this
once the circa helmet. From Cephalon Order's good work.
Ah, volcanic edge. Oh wait, what? I don't have. Ah, I need one more point. Okay, so how about I trade up my north wind and then put it on? Because I'm thinking I don't want north wind actually. Oh no, I have to have north wind because it's the only triangle. Do I have a better?
Final turn.
It's the final. Ha hmm her ha hmm. Ha her hm her ha. Hmm ha hm her hm her ha. Yes. Yeah, I know. Bloody it's Warframe, innit, you know? Status is 32%, now it's 34%. That's really not worth it. 2% status from something that says 10%.
Yeah.
It's really not worth it. So I think I am actually better off with... Well, it's going to be north wind because it's got the triangle. So what is cold? What combinations can I get out of cold? Got virulent scourge, which makes viral. But then that gave 181 versus 148. So clearly, molten impact's the way to go. And then I'm 1 point off getting volcanic edge, which will improve it again. So what can I lose for now? I can lose reach and then put something else on temporary, which is only 5 points, like that melee prowess. Well, I'm not going to be channeling, so I could get an additional 5% attack speed from that. So what does the Fury do? Fury gives 30%. And this is 3 points, so it'll probably go up to 15. So I might be able to increase my attack speed, which is the easiest way to increase my damage.
Gotta go faster.
Yeah, you gotta go fast. You gotta go first! Oh my god, yeah, that did make a bit of a difference there. Double, it's doubled the damage.
I'm
ready.
That's
alright. I think I've done enough Warframe for one day.
Yeah,
we don't want to run out of games to play.
Good for watching. Warframe, mate.
Yeah,
what you guys wanted to do is play Warframe.
Nah.
And that's why today I've done Doom, Elite Dangerous, and Warframe, and I still haven't even got started. But yeah, thanks for watching today, guys. There might be some more. I've got a couple of other things on my list, so there'll be a short break. But yeah, the
highlights...
Sorry
for not answering comments, but Warframe is an attention-intensive game.
Yeah, it is. Sorry about that if we missed your comment. But leave something in the comment below if you play Warframe and there's a particular mission you want to see us take a crack at. Otherwise, hold out for the next one. See you soon.
Bye.